Now that it is confirmed that Shahid Kapoor is marrying Delhi-based girl Meera Rajput on July 7, here are the other details shared with us by his stepmother Supriya Pathak. The actress says wedding preparations of Shahid are in full swing. Watch what all she said when she was asked about Shahid's wedding to Meera during the launch of the trailer of her film All Is Well here.
So talking about your real life family, Shahid is gonna get married very soon. So what are the preparations like, if you would like to share?
I'll talk about the film. My family, the film, Abhishek was just saying that the children will learn from this film. I think the parents will also learn that how many things we do wrong, and we should not take our children for granted. So that's something that we as parents will take back. As per your question of Shahid's marriage, there is lots of things happening, but it's like a normal wedding house, I suppose.
According to the reports, the wedding will take place in Delhi, and thereafter, a reception will be hosted in Mumbai for the actor's film industry friends. A number of bigwigs from the showbiz industry are expected to attend Shahid's wedding. IANS report.